When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,
fighting for the people on your boat, you're fighting for your teammates, whether they're on the boat or not. So for that race piece, I think that was a very good race piece, you know. You gave it all you had, and that's all anyone can ask from you. So overall, good job, good fight.
As a coach, like, I couldn't ask for more. Like, really, before that race, we held it up, and I asked, like, we gotta nail that start. We gotta nail it, or else it's like, GG. But, like, honestly, like, you guys delivered. Out of that start, we were really, like, that was probably, like, the best time of the day, in my opinion, as a steersman. That was the strongest one. We nailed it, and it was perfect. One of the biggest things that I heard that was, like, really unique in all my years of, like, pounding on this team was, like, after that race, like, it was, like, you guys all just, like, let it out. It was, like, it was groans of satisfaction. It was, like, finally, like, I'm done. I gave it all my all. Rather than, like, honestly, in my past, like, groans of regret, groans of, like, just, like, just tears and stuff, right? It's just like regret. Like, I felt like what was Lori was saying, like, on that boat, like, you guys gave it your all. Like, paddle with no regrets. Everyone held their heads up high, right? Like, as like an athlete, that was like one of the biggest things to take back. Like, you win some, you lose some, right? But at the end of the day, we're still one team, right? If anything, take this and like use it for more inspiration. We still have the whole entire two more quarters, right? Right?
You guys make us alumni proud.
Yeah.
Keep it up. You know, this is just the beginning. You guys still have a whole season. So only up from here.
In my past 3 years doing NorCal, I don't think I've ever been more happy to walk off that boat. I was really satisfied with that piece. You know, at the end, like, every piece we built on since the first one for this crew, we've built on it. You know, the first one was a little shaky, but, you know, you took the advice that the coaches said and what the people on our boat said, and we built on it. We got better on the second piece, and this last piece was, I'm really satisfied with, and I'm sure you all feel it too, and, like, the energy, you know, it's really there, and, like, people couldn't even yell because we were so gassed out. We were so tired, but we were still going on. All I could hear were groans. Like, I couldn't yell anymore, but I could still hear screaming from all the people around me, and there's nothing more that I can ask for. And, you know, it's not just for this, for White Boat, but Blue Boat, too. I'm really proud of seeing all of you here today, giving it your all. You know, I know not everyone was able to race every piece, but, like, you all took it in stride. You all know that we're all in it together. It's like, it doesn't matter whether you were able to race in the last piece or not. We're all here together as a family, and I see so much room for improvement in the next coming months. We have so much room to grow.
Yeah, no matter what happens, you know, we grow together as our family, as our team, and we always strive to do better and better each time. And especially for my boat, after thinking about it some more, like, you know, where we came from since joining the team, you know, we've grown so much and, like, gotten so much out of just, like, a few weeks. So let's imagine, like, what we can do with a few months.